to kill!
What?
Father!
Oh no!
The once great bloodbath's pierced to pieces! At last we know which side'll be bested. Okay, men! Withdraw!
Emerson, can't you guys cure him like you did with Miki?
No, we can't.
Why not?
We have neither our ship nor the right equipment like we did before.
Go.
Dad!
Protect.
I'm so... sorry you had to protect Relia for me. I'm sorry, Dad.
No, Fiddly. At times like this, you should say...
Thank you so much, Dad.
You protect... me? I'm sorry. Thank you.
Calls.
Everyone else went to go fight.
I don't want to leave his side.
I know. Fiddly, you're not gonna join them? Don't push yourself. You've tried hard enough already. No one will get mad at you if you leave the fighting to others this once.
Are you sure you're
hurt so much I'd be hard pressed to tell the difference between you and your father now?
I'm terribly sorry we couldn't do anything with your dad.
Stay strong and persevere.
No need to hold back! Annihilator! Victory, my brother! What an honor it is to be a
did it, right? We may have avenged my father, but that won't bring him back.
I think that I'd hear you talk about protecting people.
That statement is proof that you're now able to care for those around you, to think of people other than yourself. The desire to shelter the weak from danger is one that blossoms in all people eventually. I'd say you've grown into a fine example of a man.
Go!
Dad!
Protect!
Dad wouldn't want me to mourn his death. That would only hinder me from walking the path he worked his whole life to lead me down.
I wanted to give you this earlier. It was your father's. Now you deserve to have it.
I would like to come with you.
We would love to have you, but what about the army?
As there will be no large-scale operations for the time being, I received permission to escort Lady Brunelli to her homeland.
What's this? The righteous lieutenant finagled his way into an army-sponsored trip?
I'm sorry about what happened to Master Camus. I may not have been able to protect him, but I vow I'll protect you.
Thanks for the sentiment, but at the same time, Relia is the one we should all be protecting.
Ah, good point.
To Santarol.
as close to perfect as it gets.
I must use this gift to protect others.
So what made you interested in signets?
Tell me what your interests are.
Huh? I guess good alcohol and beautiful women.
And why do you like them?
There's no logical reason. I'm just drawn to them.
Exactly. Now do you get it?
Gotcha. That makes sense.
Okay then, let's reconvene in front of the inn.
Let's see, that makes... wow, 263! Amazing! So many different types of sweets, just in Rosulia alone. But that isn't nearly enough. No, I won't stop eating until I've had at least a bite of every last sweet in the world!
Ilya would protect me, I know it. Everyone is so very warm. Being together is really nice. Ilya would protect me, I know it.
Pardon me.
It's not my cat.
Sorry. Oops. Whoops. Whoops. Pardon me. Whoops.
Kenny here. What is it?
Captain, I'm sorry to report that it will take us longer than expected to reach your position.
I knew it.
That's not all. You see, our ultra-long-range sensors have detected a Kronos spacecraft. Readings indicate it is scheduled to arrive before us.
That's pretty terrible news.
We wish you the best, sir.
What do we do?
There's not much we can do. We're sitting ducks once that ship. Our only hope is that this expunction technique works.
I'll be fine. I'll help.
That wasn't even the worst yet.
What? It's over already?
That was it.
Better than that.
Over?
Spread out! I'm fighting something!
Just as I expect, dirty. Cassius, we need to use the expunction device.
What are you doing? Hold on a second.
No time.
Stop right there. You can't physically use it.
What do you mean we can't?
It's not functioning at the moment. We're still trying to determine the optimal way to fix it.
Why did it have to break now of all times?
If you're in a hurry, might I suggest using the one in the Ancient Institute instead?
There's one there?
Of course. Most of the devices here are reproducible.